Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back in Skyrim. And as if you remember, in the last episode, I had was all excited. I purchased a new piece of property here at Lakeview Manor. And so I've done a little bit of work on it. Wanted to show you guys what I've gotten done. And then we're going to head off and see the Graybeards again. So I've got a smelter in so I can do all my smelting of all the ore I've been collecting and that sort of thing. I've actually built a little cottage here. Let me show you. Come on here. All right. Oh, heck. Well, anyway, I've built the little cottage, and you can kind of see how it looks. And I'll give you a tour on the inside. I haven't quite done everything. So now I'm laying out the great room. That'll be the next addition that I do on here, and so you guys will get to see that in the next episode. But we'll take a quick tour on the inside, and then we'll be off on our mission. It's not much, it's just a little room. Now, I didn't bother to do the bed and stuff since I'm going to be adding the great room, which that's going to have all of the cooking and everything like that. So this will get turned into an entry room. But you know what? It's a cozy little place. I could store stuff. There's not a lot. There's like a barrel over here and some sacks. We've got the cooking pot. I could do some cooking. And really that's about it. There's no enchanters or anything like that. But that'll come. Anyway, that's the little cottage at Lakewood Manor, and so we're starting to get ourselves established here in Skyrim. Alright, so our mission today is we've got the horn from Delphine. She was the twit that stole it on that particular mission, causing us to fail. But we talked to her. And we also have her mission here, which I'll be doing her missions up to a certain point, and then I'll cross her, and we'll finish that off. But she's got quite a bit storyline going on her missions, but then we won't finish it all the way through. So let's go ahead and see the Graybeards. We can fast travel up there. So let's go talk to them. And here they are, top of the freaking mountain. Yes. We're almost ready to level up again. Wow, this place is really just up here. Alright, let's see these guys. Hey bro, how you doing? Hanging out? Okay, doing a little meditating? That's cool. Alright, where's the dude at? Down here someplace? Where in the hell is he? Well, hell. Come on, dudes. I know you're the Graybeards and whatnot. Oh. This is a room I haven't even been in, I don't think. Where's this dude at? Alright, he's back around here someplace. Up here, maybe? Better not be sleeping. Oh, for crying out loud. What time is it? Oh, it's 1 a.m. I didn't think these guys slept. We're not going to wake him up. We'll wait till he gets his butt out of bed. Let's see how early of a riser they really are. We'll wait 6 hours. Hey, they're getting up. Just in time. Good rest? Good rest, bro? Yeah, okay. Hey, I need to talk to you. Stop.
Ah, you've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Wimcom.
I have.
Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
All right. Well, I... Lead on. Lead on, buddy. Come on, I'm right behind you. Okay. Oh, God, these guys are gonna just be slow as hell. I know, the Dragonborn has to have patience. Oh, look at that. Food. It's been a long journey up here. Where are we going? This way? Okay. Ah, here we are.
You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force.
Okay.
Da.
Teach me.
Which means push.
Da. Ah, da.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful.
Okay.
Use it wisely.
Come on, teach it to me.
Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da.
Okay. All right. Words of power.
Your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. You can withstand the unbridled voice of the Graybeards, but you are ready.
The hell are you guys doing? What are you trying to do? Kill me? In the hell? What kind of fraternity? What the hell kind of fraternity ritual is this? You okay?
Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Graybeards and passed through unscathed.
Yeah.
High Hrothgar is open to you.
All right. That's it, eh? That's it? You guys are all just... Okay. Well, I'll be seeing you. Okay, I'll be back. My feelings aren't hurt that y'all just walked off from me. Alright, well, hell. Now what? They kind of just walked off and left me, and I'm just kind of left out here all alone. Alright. Well, let's see what else we can come up with. Actually, let's look at the journal. I've got this one, which we could go do, find the elfin mage, or, God, I don't want to do hers just yet. I'm not quite ready for that. That's a little longer one. I want to do that on a separate one. Let's go do the Black Star, and I think we might be able to fast travel there. Let's see where it's located at. Oh, we haven't fast traveled there. We've been... I guess I've been here, though. Yeah. We can go here. And then we can just motor on down from there. right, so we need to cruise on down through here. This is going to be in the town of Winterhold. Well, that's where the college is. That's where my buddy, oh crap. Well, I can see we've got trouble ahead. Anyway, this is where my buddy, the Tater Dean. Was that a freaking dragon and wolves? I saw a dragon go flying overhead, for crying out loud. I saw his damn shadow. Alright, we'll take that wolf pelt. I need it to make leather. Okay. Down around through here. Anyway, that's where my buddy, the Tater Dini, is trying to get into. Now, he's been struggling a little bit. They keep rejecting him. He's trying different magic. He says he's just not quite up to speed yet. But I got faith in him. I know he's going to get in there. He sent me a communique by courier and said that he's trying to just kill enough bandits to... Uh-oh. I see trouble ahead. These things are a real pain in the ass, and here they come. Come on, boys. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. Come on up. Come on up. Come on up. I think I'm ready for you. Holy crap. You know what? We gotta take some potions here. Let's see. Drought of health. Take that. Fortify our health. And let's do a little healing here. And how's our stamina look? We better do that. The freaking shout that they gave me wasn't worth a crap. Alright, where are you at? Where's that item? Did I get him? I got him. There's another one out there, though. What'd I do? Put the cap locks on? Nope. Why am I walking slow? Oh, here's another one. I better take another potion here. Let's see. Come on, where's my minor stamina? Let's get that back up. Get the healing up so we're ready for him. Alright, I'm ready for you now. Quit dogging it down there. Are you gonna... Come on. To level up. I gotta defeat this guy though. Oh crap. Damn it. Oh. Well, I hate these things. These are just terrible. All right, let's do the healing. Wow. Miners, let's get my stamina back up. That shattered him. What's he got? We'll take that. I think that's got him out of the way. Ice wraiths. What a pain in the butt. Okay. Can we get on with it? Let's just keep moving. Hopefully there isn't any more ice race around here. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Dudes. Oh. God. I better freaking save here. I forgot to do that. Because I gotta level up. Let's save. There we go. Oh, I should have, let's see. I gotta level up here. Alright. Let's bring our health this time. And, what do I want to use my perk on? I want to... Have I got my smithing up there? No, I want to get that up to where I can do... Ah, dang it. Oh, that requires 60. I got a ways to go on that. That's 30. I need to start getting that. You know what? I'm going to save that perk. I'm not going to use it just yet. All right. What do we got over here? Now what? Another one? Where'd you go, you bastard? Oh, get back here. God almighty. Alright, that's fine. I just want to get on with my mission. Guys, leave me alone. I know, that's unbecoming of the Dragonborn to be whining. Should be just right over the top of the pass here. There it is. Okay. Winterhold.
And you'd have me do what? Join the college and prance about casting spells all day?
Don't just walk away from me. Where do you think you're going?
What the hell?
To the inn for a drink, of course. Where else could I even go in this god's forsaken town?
And what? You think that'll solve all your problems?
Don't be too bitter.
Probably not.
Oh,
but it's worth a try.
Domestic quarrel, man.
I do what's necessary so we can get by. Have to.
Okay.
Very funny. I'm sure you've noticed that Winterhold isn't exactly overflowing with people.
Sorry.
So I'll sell whatever I can. If it's worth putting a price on, you can bet I'll do it. I've been burned a few times. Made a few bad deals, but mostly I come out on top.
Okay.
Yeah, it was stupid of me. I shouldn't have believed the story and just refused the trade. But I didn't, and now I'm stuck with this worthless junk.
What was the story?
Some line about this claw thing in Ingolbarrow. He said it was worth more than its weight in gold if I took it back there. Something about placing it back in Ingol's chamber, I don't know. Huh. What was I thinking? Even if it were true, I'm not setting foot in some ancient tomb filled with who knows what.
I could look into it for you. How's that sound?
I don't even care anymore. You want to check it out? Fine. I'll sell you the thing for 50 gold, and then it's your problem.
Okay, I'll take that claw for 50 gold.
Fine, here you go. You get killed on account of this thing, it's not my fault.
I won't come back. I won't come back to...
But I suppose if it does actually turn out to be worth something, let me know, will you?
I will. All right. Well, we just...
All right, then.
Just got us another mission. Which claw did we get? Let's see, which one did we get? Oh, the coral. Yeah. Did that give us... Investigate the Bard's College. So, we just got the claw. We haven't actually found the mission to it yet, though, I don't think. So, yeah, we're on the Black Star. Let's go see what we can find. I think we've got to talk to a dude over here in the bar.
What are you doing that for?
What?
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
And I bet it was you, buddy. I'm sure it was. Well, let's go in here. Come on, woman.
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time.
It was a minor
Keep that in mind, will you?
I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelikar.
Oh. I need to talk to you.
My days at the college are long behind me, but I prefer to stay close by.
Huh. Well, I think I'm kind of looking for you. Do you study the stars?
Who sent you? Was it the college? The Jarl? We agreed there would be no more questions.
Well, let's see. Well.
I understand couriers, but...
You're working with the Daedra? Again. Right. Now tell me the one about the Argonian maid and the lusty...
Fine.
I believe he was suggesting...
All right. God dang it.
Well, then he's welcome to eat and drink at home, isn't
he? Well, let's see. Let's try this one. Obviously, my speech skills isn't up enough for this one. Ah, damn it.
A few coins for my soul. If only you understood the irony. What do you know about soul gems?
They're for enchanting, correct?
They are. Except the gem is always consumed. They're frail, except for one. Azura's Star, a Daedric artifact that allows any number of souls to pass through it. Some of us wanted to find out how. I was working under Malin Varan then. If only we knew what he was really planning.
Well.
Malin wanted to alter the star. He was dying, disease. He thought he could store his own soul inside. Become immortal.
Tough break.
It drove him mad. Students started dying. Eventually, the college exiled him. He took a few loyal disciples to Ilan Alta's deep and vanished. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star, but don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane.
Well, okay. Find. Okay, I did. Find Azura's star. Okay, how does Azura's star work?
I mentioned how the star is a soul gem, only it never gets depleted. There's another rule the artifact follows. You can only store white souls in the star belonging to the lesser creatures. Azura's magic won't allow black souls to enter it. As a mortal, Malin's soul was black, so part of his work was breaking past Azura's rules.
Okay.
He was close before. Well, I already told you.
All right. I guess, let's ask the last question. How did the Daedra drive Malin's insane?
Azura is no ordinary Daedra. She commands an entire realm inside of Oblivion. The more Malin worked on the star, the more she was able to damn him. It started slowly at first. Malin would see things that weren't there.
Okay.
Then he would yell at students over words they hadn't said. Then one day I walked in and Malin had killed a student. And in a horrific moment of inspiration, he started using her soul for his work.
Oh no. That's bad. Alright, well.
The college would agree with you. But do you have any idea how many innocent lives were cut short just so Azura could have revenge?
Well,
we're nothing to the Daedra. Pawns to move around, praise and punish as they see fit.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. All right, I guess that's about it.
All right, then.
So, let's see. Are we still on the mission? Find Azura's star, okay. All right. Now, so where do I gotta go? Malin's last known location is... Iolentia's Deep. Well, let's go see if we can find it. Got a bad feeling about this. Let's check the old map. Where in the hell is it? Alright, let's do it this way then. Let's open up the journal and show me on the map. Oh, right there. Half Moon Mill. Oh hell, that's down now near Falth Creek. Alright, well we've been here and we've actually been here. So either one. Yeah, let's go to this one right here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, God, it's a beautiful day in Falth Creek. It's normally raining. All right, so we've got to, I think, motor our way down through here. Around here. It's right over there is where we gotta go, I think. Anything down here? Oh, fish. I better come up for air. Okay, we're swimming along. God, it's a beautiful day. Can't believe how nice it is. Uh-oh. All right. How do we get the hell out of here? Here we go. Okay. Here we go. I think we're about to go into the shit again. Oh, this just looks lovely. Look at this place. Okay. You know what? I better pull this out. Hey, dude, you're not looking so well. Well, we'll take that, ransom. You okay, dude? Not saying much. What's around here? You know, it can't be this much of a cakewalk. I know that. Where are we? What in the hell? Dudes, nobody's looking real well down here. Kind of looks like nobody's been down here for quite a while. Oh, a skeleton.
Over here.
Oh. You. You gotta go. We can deal with the skeleton now. Yeah. Nah, I don't want any of that. I've already got that one. Oh, now who? Oh. Just stop it. Oh, get back here. Stop it. You, stop it. Stand there and look at me. Oh, more skeletons back there. Gosh, you know, you guys aren't letting me kind of get my potions and stuff. Oh, no, books. Well, let's... Ah, come on. I just need to grab them all. Yeah, how's that? Alright. Oh, I know I haven't read that one. I got that one. I haven't got that one yet. Okay. I know, it's hard to believe, but I actually do read all of these books. And you know what? Just to not bore you guys with it, I'm going to put it on pause right here, and then I'll be right back. Okay, as promised, I am back. So let's see what else we got in here. That, don't have that one yet. All right. Probably should have looted this room out too before I came back. But we'll take that. Oh, well, we'll take all the damn food. Oh, that rock warbler egg, that's good. And that. Okay. That's where we gotta go? There isn't anything over here, is there? Oh, yeah. That just going into the same. Oh, you know what? Let's go check this room out over here. Potions. Sorry, guys. I thought I had gotten everything taken care of. I cook, unlike my buddy the Taterdini. I actually need this stuff, and I use it. Okay, now we can head on over here. We better save to this point. Haven't done that in a bit. All right. Oh boy. This place looks bad. All right, what do we got here?
I knew it.
Oh crap. An apprentice. Yeah, you can't go anywhere. Come on, again. Now we'll take care of the skeleton. Where now'd you go, buddy? Oh, another one? Nice. Fine. Be that way. Nothing. Take the gold and that. This bitch. You know what we gotta do? We've got to do a little exploring here. There's a chest over there. What do we got down here? Anything? I'm pretty sure there's something down here. Come up for a little air. Oh, what's down here? Holy shit. Let's get that, get that, get that, get that. Is that it? We frickin' better get the hell out of here. We're gonna be dead. Oh, we did pretty good there. Alright. Did we get everything here? See, you can't always pass up on the water. You gotta check it out. And then we got the bonus chest over here. Grab all of that. Salt. Oh, that was troll fat. Charcoal. Not sure what I'm going to use it for. That's an ingredient on something. Alright. Onward we go. Alright. It's a hell of a place to have to live, man. You got water on the floor. Your beds are... Alright, I don't see much of anything over here. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Let's keep moving. Oh, crap. Oh, you. Fine, fine. That's the way you guys. I just come in. I just wanted a little friendly, you know, visit, and that's the way you guys want to treat me. Oh, tragedy and glass. Yep, enchanting increased. Good, good. Because at some point, I'm hoping to be able to start doing some enchanting. Oh, I hear somebody. What do we got? The alchemy lab. See, I came in from this direction. There's a door here. Alright, well let's unlock it. There you go. Nothing. Potions. What do we got? Anything good? Holy crap. Robes of alteration? We'll take it. Not that I'll ever use it for anything, but we'll take it.
I'm going to find you.
Who's around here? Okay, well that's about everything. Oh, there, that. Let's grab that. More potions, ruin. Grab that. We'll grab that. Dang. Why so damn many books? I'm gonna be hell trying to... Oh, well. Another mission. Just got another mission. That's why you grab all the damn books. Alright. I hear you down here. I gotta step back here a second. I gotta figure this thing out. There's a bridge. Dang it. How do I get that bridge down? I don't have to. Where'd you go, bitch? No. Oh, crap. Oh, hell. I'm running around without my damn helmet on. No wonder things aren't... I'm struggling a little bit. Well, shit. I took my helmet off when I was back home reading, and... We better put the damned helmet back on, for crying out loud. No wonder they were making fun of me. All you had was a freaking giant's toe? Alright. Gold. Look at all of that. And that's how the bridge comes down. I'm pretty sure there wasn't anything in the water, though. Let's go down through there. Oh, maybe there is. Anything? Come on, there's a door here. Oh, crap. Ow. No pressure. And let's grab that, grab that, grab that, grab that, grab that. What do we got in here? Let's grab it all. And get the hell out of here. Okay, now let's get our bearings straight here. Okay. Did I look in here? No, I didn't. Oh, crap. Oh, well, we'll take all of that crap. We better hit F5 right here. Alright, now where in the hell are we at? Well, this is back where we came in. Did I get what I needed to do? I didn't miss something back here, did I? Oh, I probably sure as the shit did. Pretty sure I followed everything all the way through. Alright, well, let's see where it wants to take me. Oh, down through here. Uh-oh. Not sure. Okay, I'm on the right track. Oh boy.
Last. Come on!
Oh, come on, you guys are just. Alright, where's the other dude at? Dude. Mess around with that damn magic with me. Okay, now where in the hell are we at? It's over here. Anything? No, doesn't look like it. Another damn door, but it's... God, come on. What we got over here? Doors of Oblivion. Alright, we needed that. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with those fragments. Come on. What's going on here? The game's kind of glitching out on me. Come on. Alright, fine. I won't mess with it. I'll Come on. That's a good one, though. You know what? Screw you. I'll just hop up here and do it. More over here? Good lord. Over here, more soul gems. I got that one. For a moment, I got that. I'm not sure I got that one. Okay. Okay. Came in that way. Alright. Damn door over here. Can't pass up a door. Oh, boy. Grab, grab, grab. Let's see. I got those. Oh, I don't have that one. Okay. All right. I'm gonna have a whole freaking library here. Wish I could just take them. All right, we need that, and we'll take that. All right. Let's hit F5. We don't want to go through all of that again. Did I look in this? No, apparently I didn't. All right. It's F5 right here. Oh, I moved right into that. Come on. Oh, don't go running away. That's what you get, man. All right, what do we got down here? I don't think there's much of anything in any of these. You got anything that I need? No. All right, moving on. Oh, trouble, more trouble.
Another soul. Mask.
Oh, you should have died with your master, man. We got all you dudes taken care of? Skeletons aren't gonna have anything. Alright. Well, shit. Got up here. What do we have? Gotta be getting close to this thing. Well, there it is. Okay. Bring the star to Ariana, or bring the star to Nelikar. Well, we'll figure that all out here, and let's see. Wow, these skeletons actually have something. And we gotta open up the chest. Gotta see what's in the chest. 88. Alright. Well, you know what? I actually think we're at a pretty good spot to stop. Actually, you know what? We'll travel on just a little bit. We'll travel on just a little bit here. Already did that. Let's just get out of here. Oh, we gotta search this dude. Oh, we better take this. It's the Black Star book. Alright, so now... Oh, I bet this is... Yeah, open to Skyrim. And we are on top here. Yeah, you're telling me I gotta go down because... Let's see what the mission says. We should be done. We've got the star. Yeah, we either gotta bring it back to Ariana or bring the star to Nelikar. So, I already know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna save that for the next, next video. Well, actually, this is a better spot to stop the video. We'll look around the Skyrim night sky. Can we see where I'm building my house? My house should be right over up there someplace. So, not too far away. But we can fast travel off of here. Anyway, if you guys like the content, please hit that thumbs up button. It really helps the video out a lot. And please subscribe. That really helps the channel out. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here, and I will see you in the next video.